clap 'em out on the windy common. That night I ain't forgotten when she dealt out the rations with some more of the passions. I said, you are a lady, perhaps she said, I maybe. We moved into a basement with talks of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. But love had got us hooked up, and all the time it took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy. He started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. Away a tenner each week to make her better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly, late evenings by the fire, and little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator, where 30 minutes later she gave birth to a daughter within a year of Walker. She looked just like a mother, if there could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me with my drinking, became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from bar to street to bookie. No more nights by the telly, no more nights nappy smelly. I feel there's something missing. I'd beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption I'm really up the junction.